Mum's been cooking. She's gone bonkers. So what I did was, I told her she can cook this later, I'll help her. With bacon. What made I make that? She's cooking, sweating. I've opened the window. She just calmed down now. She let that breath out. She had no fan, I went and got some fan. Naga Morris, for me. Mum's drug, fan supari. My drug, Naga Morris. Zal good leg day. Babu, Dulo. Chi? Samuel, good day. Amadu, chef,
samuel,
okay. I came and found Mum doing all this. Oh my gosh. Well, bitches, is there anything bad in there? Bitches, listen up, my bitch, to be a little bit mad. I'd happy with you, Ben Rodriguez here. So, even when you've got the two carers to come for Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, one carer gets ill, so the other carer covers. That carer's got it ill. Who covers? No one. That's why I'm going to get the bed in my house so that Mum can stay there. Because at least, even though I'm looking after her, I'm still slightly relaxed maybe, I don't know. So she might need to get three workers.
Yeah.
So if the two workers get ill, one other can cover. So what happened was, Mum got all this ready for Nazmin to come. Nazmin didn't turn up, and then she got like wound up. She's thinking, oh, I could have cooked it in the night when I was awake, not doing anything. So she cooked it, and she got wound up thinking the lady's supposed to come. She didn't come. Anyway, Mum didn't swear or say anything. And what's really strange is, because I said they didn't clean last week, I mean this week, they sent two cleaners. One came in the morning, changed everything clean. The second one came and changed the bed again. They've changed the bed sheet twice. And the bed covers. And I changed it last night. Three times changed the bed. Sin Black Bud Light, isn't he? Percy. Am I quite a nice lad? How long ago? Right, mum's calm down now, thank Allah. Ma, how did you die?
I'm going to
Fijoru, 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 trago, bar, por vaina.
Un trago anda.
What's mum doing? Mum is in those moods.
Yeah.
She has to be with her to eat out, but if she has a good ass and goes outside, okay? I don't think it's put it in the fridge. Now it's organic onion, it's make mum cry. We're going to have to go to TK Maxx and get the handies from TK Maxx. Oh God, that powder. About the mum's bedroom. Right, she's just had guan. Am I cushioned or lean?
She's not
here. Okay, she's not in good mood.
I think so.
But did you see the batteries in there? Yep. I think it's a bit of her. The batteries are good. Perfect. Oh my God. That's in both these, so what do you think? I'm sure. And he came right down to her feet. And I had it sorted, and Taylor's has done such a good job of it. Oh my gosh, amazing man. And because he creased it, I got upset. He then tailored it, he then ironed it and everything. I said, give me the feedback.
Oh,
my God, beautiful. Do you guys only my thunder, is it?
¿Matan de Luis?
No.
¿A mí te tenés ahora? It's going to smell the whole room of eggs. Going to put it in the container. Actually, I'll just put this in the just put it like that. And then to get out of the fridge. That's a good idea. Won't get some of the poisoning.
Everyone looks tired. I was gonna come earlier, but I came late because I had to go and pick up the coat. Come on.
¿Qué
es eso? Right, I think she's got a sugar low, so her body wants sugar high. So we're going to have a sugar high. We're going to have Monster Gold.
Look, Monster Gold.
Really? It is a cookie sad. It is a Jesus. Jesus, Monster Gold. I think it's Jesus. Right, that's done. That's got a coat. This one, I'll take the lid off because it's got to cool down. How's Mum going to eat this if it's still hot? Mum, what are you doing? It's got to come off the heater. those from Book of Randy's ago. Oh my gosh.
What the mozak it ago?
It's going to fall in your. It'll ask you that one good look at them. You don't. I'm not so good at that right now. The bus has a good look at you. Last night we went home about 10, 11 o'clock. Today I got a phone call. 12 o'clock. Oh, Nazmin, I forgot to ask you. Sorry, temperature, you said. Okay. So, Shukurwan, I forgot to ask you. Okay. Saturday, the kids are developing. Okay. Phone call, see, Amma. Amma, I'll tell you now. Amma, phone to the line, I'll give you. Amma, phone to the line, I'll give
you.
Have you found what's wrong with Lina?
I said,
I'm not sure. She needs to find in both rooms. No. I thought if she's sleeping in the bedroom and it rings, because she never sleeps, to just wake her up. The problem is, there's panic that she didn't pick it up and went, oh, what's happened? If we're really worried, we can phone the carers and they'll come over and look.
That's a bit awesome, Sammy. I told you.
Okay. If we really get worried, we can phone the main depot. We can phone the office, and the office, they'll come here, check, and they'll say, oh, your mum's okay, or she's had to sleep, or something like that. Mum's got a sugar high. No, she's not got a sugar high. She's got sugar low. Fan anti, chasia fan. Come on. It's embarrassing. Shuffle the app and I. The Arab things I am. Fan as in the bar. Na fan I. It's like we're drug dealers. This is my name, it's like we're drug dealers. I've got to get the shada. Because the shada is now illegal in Bristol. It's tobacco, and they're saying the tobacco, chewing tobacco, we've got to cancel it or something. What a load of idiots, idiocy, whatever it is. Because it's mostly because the Bangladeshi tobacco isn't being taxed. How many Bengali people are here? 6 million people? We don't know. A lot more than that. So how much tobacco is being chewed? How much money is being given to tax?
None.
So we make a few dodgy phone calls. Find a person in London, and the person in London packages it up and posts it to you.
What was that?
Oh my gosh, what better? The text message wrote down.
What
better?